Just making sure my audio is good real quick. Do another test to make sure you can hear me from this. Well, somebody told us Wall Street fell, but we were so poor that we couldn't tell. Cotton was short and the weeds were tall, but Mr. Roosevelt was gonna save us all. Well, Mama got sick and Daddy got down. The county got the farm and they moved to town. Papa got a job with a TVA. He bought a washing machine and then a Chevrolet. Sing it. Song, song of the South. Sweet potato pie and I shut my mouth. I didn't get to hear myself because I was doing something, so we'll try again. What's up, Breaker? I'm trying to test everyone before I start. Spotify seems a little loud, so I'm going to try and fix that real quick. Actually, probably gonna turn Spotify off. But there's that. So I started to stream to Twitch, so that's why I had better. So what's up, IRT? How's it going? My mic working, guys? It says it's working, but I phone froze, that's why. I'm trying to make sure all my audio is good. Hair on my face though. Sounds good enough. I'll adjust it later. Oh, hey, look at that. Cool. Let me know if I need to turn any of my audio down or anything, Breaker. If you hear the audio cut out, it's because I'm... That's weird. My mic just cut out. Anyway, if my desktop audio cuts out, it's because I'm looking at Discord. That's why. I don't... How's everyone's day been? That's good. Oh, there we go. I didn't mean to shut the tractor off. Sorry if you hear my steering wheel, by the way. Yeah, that works. Whatever. I'm trying to adjust my mic as I go, so let me know if I cut out or anything. Done with this field? I guess I should probably check that, huh? Yeah, this field's done. I really hope my mic's picking me up. I kinda gotta talk a little loud. Hopefully I don't get stuck on this straw. That would really suck. Hi. Okay, that's interesting. Yeah, it's an 8400R. It's actually got IC as well. I keep the seat turned because I'm running grain cart, so it makes it easier. Change stuff on the screen and whatnot. It's pretty nice. It's got a wiper on this right window and the front window, and the rear window opens. Got a Hallmaster 2000 behind it, so I might have to upgrade tractors to run this cart though, because cart's rated for 400 horsepower, but we have a real weight mod and a real traction mod in, and this tractor has a little bit of trouble at 50% full, so we'll see how it goes. Oh, he's gonna keep going, so I guess I can pull. Oh no, his pipe's on the other side. I'm silly. Go at the end of the field and wait for him, man. It is JHHG, I believe. Double check. I'm gonna get to the end of the field here. This is on Pickle and Austin's member server. Hazard County is the map. Currently helping someone else with their fields because my fields haven't been planted yet. So there's that. JHHG, yeah. Oh, and he tapped his semi a little bit there. Again, I apologize if you hear my steering wheel. I gotta get a boom set up so that doesn't happen. But, can't really do that right now due to stuff going on, so. About your pipe? Oh boy, that pipe is not long enough. Don't want to go into his crops here. And I mean, realistically, Breaker, you could join. You just have to become a YouTube member of one of theirs. Some people can't do that, so. Let's try and keep it straight. This is gonna be hard with this short pipe. After this strip, I'm gonna go unload the auger wagon because I don't know if this will handle the load. We'll see though. I gotta plug my headset in real quick. Looks like I might be able to go another strip. Hey, what's up, Branch? How's it going, man? I thought about making a announcement post in some Discord pages that I was streaming, but I didn't want to, so. Thanks for the helpful comment there, Braden. Thank you, Breaker. I mean, he's not wrong. It probably is pretty boring. It's the first time I've streamed in like a year, so. And since it's on YouTube, I can't play music, so. Yeah. Since he's gonna be doing something real quick, I'm gonna unload while I wait for him. It's a lot harder in first person. Hey, good enough for me. It's going in the semi. I actually have another grain cart set up that I thought about bringing up here, but it is a Hallmaster 1600 pulled by an 8530, and it's a little bit questionable if that 8530 will pull it or not, so I figured I'd bring this setup because it holds more, it's got more horsepower, it should just work a whole lot better. Yeah, he's just sitting there, so we're gonna have to just wait for him to come back down. Yeah, I did hit a pretty expensive truck. To be fair, I'm trying to keep it all in first person, so it's gonna be a little iffy, I guess you could say. I'm gonna go into third person a couple of times because it's gonna be required. Someone's stuck. There's another tractor down this way, I'm pretty sure. If I can make it down to him and help him get unstuck. Mod, it's very easy to get stuck, so. I was playing with this mod on another save game. I couldn't even plow my field because the tractor was stuck every time. So we're gonna take this tractor, try and see if we can go help him out. Very dark inside the cabin of this one. We're going to be in third person. This is an 8530, just like mine, that's running the other grain cart. Can't see anything in first person. Hey, there's a river there. I pulled a map up, sorry guys. Road that goes through this thing? That doesn't make any sense. According to the map, there's a road here. Might be underneath though, hold on. Oh yeah. Alright, now we're on the right track. I hope. I haven't really been on this side of the map, so see how it goes. How am I going faster than traffic? That makes no sense. Someone's farm is up here. Oh, that's Farm Boy's farm, I think. Oh, of course. Well, this is going to be unrealistic, just so you guys know, but I got to get him unstuck somehow. He pulled a semi in the field, and with our new traction mod, that's a no-go. Big, big no-go. Okay, we're gonna try something else. That's not what I wanted to do. Alright, we're gonna be even more unrealistic. Cause, yeah. You can see, he's real stuck. Oh, I see what's going on here. Holy crap, he's got a lot of rye sitting in this thing. Yeah, not only do semis not like fields, but semis with 4,000 bushels in them? Yeah, I wouldn't have even tried that. On a side note, I'm actually quite surprised I'm getting 15 FPS while streaming right now. Yep, he was Xena Pickle on Pickle's server. I wonder if he started harvesting while I was away. I don't think so. And no, he's still just sitting there. Oh yeah, that was real funny when he tipped that log truck. that's a bridge. That was almost real bad. Yeah, the funniest part about him flipping trucks so often is a lot of the time it's planned. But not this time. Not at all. Sorry about that. You probably heard vibration. My phone was going off. I think I should be able to get to where I was through here. Hey look, there's even a bridge. I'm gonna move my phone so that doesn't bother you guys. Yeah, so we actually tested it after the video, and the pup trailer was overloaded. You take a couple logs off the top, and it worked just fine. Catch up to the harvester here. Yeah, it happens. Now we go right at the other side of the field. Cab's making noise like our blinkers are on, but they're not on. That's quite annoying. The unfortunate part about harvest time is half the time in the green cart is spent just waiting, sitting there waiting. Yeah, I don't know why it's making that noise. Voicemail real quick, guys. It was just some, like, you know, like when sometimes you call people and they got, like, that music you listen to when you wait? Yeah. That's what the voicemail was. Yeah. One thing that would make this a lot easier is if the mirrors on this mod worked. I don't know if it's the mod or if it's my video settings, because it very well could be that I have mirrors turned off, but still. This is the JHHG Farms 8R. It has IC control, so I would assume the mirrors work, but I'm pretty sure my settings haven't turned off, because otherwise I'd get like 10 FPS. So... Yeah, I'm pretty sure it does. I can't turn them on my game. I need a better computer, unfortunately. It works fine on single player. I'll get 60 FPS all day long, but multiplayer is a whole different story. I'm gonna go drop this off in the semi. Yeah, I definitely need to unload. While we're sitting here, I'm actually going to do something real quick. Sorry, I was editing the description of the video. Basically, I just changed the description of the stream. Because it was basic, and I have a whole layout that I had ready for a description, and I forgot. So... All right, let's get started. Bud, put your pipe out. There you go. Pretty sure he's running the Midwest Dura's 60-foot head, and that's like a 9-foot pipe, so that's probably why it barely reaches. I call it pipe because Farmson calls it pipe, but really it's an auger. We all know that. He's having some issues running that header though. He should be running at 6 miles an hour, but he's running at like 3 and 4. How's the stream looking, by the way, guys? I didn't adjust any of the settings at all. I just started streaming. This field should be done after a few more passes. I don't know what other fields he has, but... Wait again. Yeah, people do like webcams. I'll be right back, guys. I'm back. You have a mullet breaker? That's actually pretty cool. Also, which internet celebrity do you think you look like, Breaker? It looks like the semi is full. I'm actually gonna end the stream here. So, thanks for showing up. I know it was a little bit short. It was an hour long, so it's not too bad. I got some stuff I gotta do, but I'll be on later. I probably won't stream. We'll see. But you guys have a wonderful day. Thanks for tuning in. Thank you.